From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. The search resumed today for the body of murdered University of New Hampshire student Elizabeth Marriott. This comes as the campus community turned out today to remember the 19-year-old sophomore. More than 400 people gathered to reflect this morning on the life of Marriott, who was from Westboro, Massachusetts. She disappeared back on October 9th after attending an evening class at the Durham campus. A 29-year-old Dover man and UNH graduate, Seth Mazzalia, has been charged with second-degree murder. He's accused of strangling or suffocating her in his apartment the night she disappeared. Police searched an area near Pierce Island in Portsmouth today for Marriott's body. Easy Pass users on the Maine Turnpike will soon see some deeper discounts. The Maine Turnpike Authority Board on Thursday unanimously approved a phased-in plan to offer revised toll discounts to Easy Pass customers starting November 1st. Turnpike officials say the revised discount plan recognizes the financial constraints facing commuters and businesses dependent on the turnpike each day. A discount air carrier Southwest Airlines made it official, saying today that they'll start offering service to and from the Portland Jetport by April 14th. Southwest acquired AirTran Airways last year. Portland is one of the four new cities the airline is now adding to its list. Well, a judge has upheld the public's right to use Goose Rock's beach in Kennebunkport. In siding with the town, the judge says the public has continuously used the beach for at least 100 years. The ruling comes after a 2009 suit by beachfront property owners who claimed beach ownership to the low water mark and said the public had no right to cross it. The state Supreme Court could hear an appeal on the case now. All right, thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. We'll be right back.